Hello, this is Saran Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, episode 132. Yeah! Come on then, on this fantastic episode 132, Link will be shooting these Octorok with glacier arrows. Why? So we can get across, of course. Oh! Yeah! Come on then, Link. Beautifully done, beautifully done. And now let's quickshot our way up there. Why are we going up there? I have no idea, Link. Link, why are we going up there? Link doesn't know either. Oh, what the? Yeah, yeah. Hey, Tingle's up there. Ah, yes! Stone statue owl!
Ye who hold the sacred sword, leave proof of our encounter! Ha ha ha!
Yeah! Quickly now then! Yeah! Let's go back! Oh no, oh no! Ow, ow! Careful there, Link! Haha, one of those gossip stones. Hey, what does it say?
The mystical stone responds to the mask and speaks to you, but its words are heard in secret. It seems the red deads that appear in the Kana castle start dancing when the captain had healed the mask for Garrosh Magarwarn. But that does not change things much.
Haha, cool! It's very useful information. Hey, what does that sign say, anyways?
You gotta bloom across the canyon. Beware of Octoroks.
You kinda boot? What's up, Tao?
I can't see it, but I sense there's a thirst for blood looming all around us. Don't you have a mask that can summon the unseen?
Yes, we do, but we're not going to do this quite yet. We're going back to Clock Town. Yes. Oh no! Watch out for this Najaron. Najaron. Something like that. Haha! Yeah! Oh no, watch out for those rolling rocks as well. Rolling rocks. Ah. Come on, Epona, we're going back. Oh, those real bomb chews. Ho ho! Wow! Come on! Beautifully done! Yeah! Let's go back to Clock Town now. And let's gather amazing amounts of rupees now that we have a giant wallet.
Wait!
Yeah! Oh, what the? Oh! It looks like we have to buy that Chateau milk again if we want to get the blue magic meter, which is infinity magic. Let's go get some rupees now. Yeah, yeah! Beautifully done, Link. Ho ho ho! 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 I thought Link was going to fall there.
Yeah, me too. But I knew he wasn't.
What? Makes no sense. Yes.
Ah, you got silver rupees with 100 rupees. You're pretty happy.
Haha, we're all pretty happy. Look, this is the sign that I was speaking of. It has a big Octorok grabbing the sign. That's where we... It's where Link took the challenge of fantastic archery for archers. Yeah! Let's go to North Clock Town, get a few rupees there. Yeah! Yeah! Yes! Fantastic! Alright. Now let's head on over to East Clock Town again, and let's go inside the Stockpot Inn. No! Come on! Yeah! Come on!
What's that button?
Haha! Yes! Fantastic! Ah! Nobody's here! Huh, let's go back outside and see what's happening outside. It's already 1:30 p.m. Or going to be 1:30 p.m. There, it's 1:30 p.m. now. Looks like we can stock ourselves up on some rupees. Ha-ha! What to do? All we have to do is wait now. We're waiting for the postman to come from this South Clock Town. There he is. Looks like he's coming. There he is. Ha-ha-ha! Yeah! He's going to go to the Stockpot Inn to deliver some mail, I suppose. Hello! Yeah! I'm currently at the job we met up at the lab with the Sophie Daniel! Okay, that's all right. Please hurry. Come on, let's go inside. Ah, hello, ma'am. How are you? Yeah. Huh. Wow, that postman takes a very long time to get in. Oh, there he goes. Well, that does it for episode 133 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask. Yeah! Stay tuned for episode 134, when we will speak with this lady and the postman. This is Saran Lionheart, signing out.
Bye!